Welcome back. Once again, guys, we are back on Horizon Zero Dawn and we're gonna carry on with the main missions, Deep Secrets of the Earth. So that's the main missions that we are going through, guys, right now. I was just watching about this video about the angels and stuff. Man, guys. Christ, comment down below if you believe it, there is another life. What do you mean? Like, if there's another life in the universe. Because I have no idea, you know? I believe so. Come on, no, that's not what I wanted. But yeah, okay. Yeah, okay, keep trying to see. We don't need this. Let's go.
Need to find the right configuration. There's a part missing. Maybe there's a storage area nearby.
Hey, I'm done with Brett's incompetence, okay? Somehow, he managed to install an H-emitter node backwards. Everything's in reverse. I don't get paid to clean up Brett's messes. If you want it fixed, send him up to storage for a new emitter, not me. Parker out.
Okay then. So Pharaoh, whatever. So it's gonna be wait, so if this is up, I mean if this is up it's gonna be down, right? So let's see, let's just try it. I have no idea. So up, then it's gonna be left. Then it's gonna be down, I mean up, then it's gonna be right. Up, right, and then it's gonna be what? Down again. Let's see if that's gonna work. I think that was the wrong one. Unfortunately, yeah. Okay, so left, up, but she said that everything is gonna be like down. Let's go up, down. Let's go with right. Let's go with up. No, I mean up, not down, up. Okay, and let's go with left. Nope, that did not work. So we're gonna go left, right, left, right, left, down, right. Left, up. So, left, up. This is supposed to be left. Down. No, wrong way, wrong way. Down, and then it's gonna be right.
Done. I should check the door nearby.
Okay, this is good. So one is done. Which I think this one's gonna be the other side. Open the door. Shut the door. Okay, let's see. Thank you. What do we have in here?
Found one.
Is that power, sir?
It's intact.
No. So
that should do the trick.
Install.
Now let's get that door open.
So what she said, everything is gonna be opposite side. So down, Right. Up. Right. I mean, right. It says right in here. No, left. Up. Left down. No, that's wrong. So, why is she lying for them? So what she said is everything's gonna be opposite. Wait, so shit, I get it. So this one's gonna be down. Like this is down, then this one's gonna, if this one's down, then this one's gonna be right. Wait, this left. Okay, this one's good. This one's gonna be up. There we go, guys. Up. Then this one's also, this one's gonna be right then. And then this one should be down.
That did it.
Is that right? There we go, got it. There you go, guys. We got
avoid contact.
Lines look good.
Gaia, it's up there. Second floor.
Can you reach it?
So much for avoiding contact.
There's only three of these guys. Boom! Nice. Oh, this guy's very easy. Take everything with them.
Get ready.
Thank you, mate.
I think this is it.
Elizabeth's gone through the glass.
But it's sealed off. There's got to be a way inside. More Eclipse.
Careful now.
There's a boss. There's another boss. There's one more boss. Okay, let's see. It's kind of like a 13. Where's that leader's track? Okay, we'll go along him. So I can now sneak attack on the leaders. Good to see all of them.
Memory of the human species and the wellspring of knowledge for future generations. I am Samina Ebaji. Until recently, I was director of the International Collective Memory Institute in New Tehran. As a heritage professional, I devoted my career to the preservation of human knowledge, creative endeavor, and cultural achievement. Apollo.
Tell me something, I better give a fuck.
Ultimate embodiment of a lifelong passion, albeit under the very worst circumstances.
something out there?
I couldn't kill him. I don't know why I couldn't.
Who, me?
She can't be far. We'll find her.
What the f- Okay, finally I got it. They know that I'm here, but they don't exactly know where I am.
They're still looking.
In which that's positive, because they're gonna keep coming to me. I'm gonna keep killing them. They're gonna lose interest in me in a minute. Boom, nope. I'm gonna carry on with my thing. Oh, that's good, I like that. This will be a silent kill. Okay, another one's dead. Last one's left.
Should have brought a cart.
Okay. That's where I have to go, mean I have to kill all of them, I think.
That's the last of them.
Sorry, mate, for that. Cave of
wonders. Look around. See if anything is left.
Welcome to Hades, Zerodon's extinction failsafe protocol, the ultimate killer app. Now, I know what you're thinking.
The purpose of Gaia is to resurrect life. So why give her a subordinate function only purpose of which is to wipe out life all over again?
What the? What? Just bum crazy, ain't it?
Looks like the only way onwards.
Let's go.
Welcome to Eleuthia, the crown and king of Gaia's subordinate functions. So it is by Eleuthia that the human race will continue.
Trust me, dude, I don't give a fuck what this place is. I can't listen to what they're saying.
The Alpha in charge of this program. Now let one thing be perfectly clear from the outset. Eleuthia is not a genetic engineering project.
Got too much already.
Our goal is to preserve the human genome. Not alter it. That shot of human genetic diversity, literally.
Cradle facilities. Elizabeth said a new generation of humans would be spawned inside such places. All Mother Mountain. It was one of them?
Can I craft some more stuff for my potions or what? No, I can't. I need turkey skin.
There's only one way to be sure.
The hatch wouldn't open. Something about a corrupted Alpha registry. I need to search Elizabeth's office.
I'm just looking around because I think this all stuff is I can't do it. Okay, I thought it's like a... I think I'm going to find some fuse cells here, I think. But I'm not 100% sure.
Us would benefit from antilopinae morphologies, though caprid forms show superior load-bearing capability.
You're a quick study, Gaia.
Dr. Sobek, as I have conducted this comparative analysis of mammalian morphologies,
You will undergo a brief period of unconsciousness during relocation to Prime and final instatement.
Elizabeth, may I speak outside protocol?
When you're back up and running at the new site, we'll bring the subordinate functions online and see where we stand.
Elizabeth, I detect distress. Are you all right?
I'm fine.
I realize that circumstances compel us to launch earlier than we hoped, but all subsystems are operational. The odds stand in our favor.
But what if... Gaia, there's nothing left out there. You can't even survive unless you're wearing an environmental suit. There are billions dead, in fear and agony. What if... What if it was all for nothing?
Elizabeth, extinction was inevitable. Thanks to you, life will have a future.
You really believe that?
No.
I believe in you, Elizabeth. In you, all things.
Okay, it just broke up, but let's see what's next. Is that like a booby trap or something? No. I'm gonna find some sort of... What is this?
I'd have to leave something else behind. The Alpha Registry master file.
Intact?
Yeah. No signs of corruption.
Then what are you waiting for? Copy the file.
With this, I can restore the registry at the hatch in Saddam, Mother. Open it. Go inside.
And grasp the secrets within.
I think Salem is the Hades.
Are you really so naive? There will be no who waiting for you there, Aloy. Whatever birthed you into the world was a what, not a who.
You bastard.
Oh no, I had a legitimate birth. It's you, Aloy, who are the creation of a machine. But what kind of machine and why? Why were you created?
Eclipse.
You need to get out of there. What you found is too valuable. You're too valuable.
Holy crap! That wasn't nothing good.
Still alive. Good. I have a more suitable death in mind for you, child.
Oh, thanks for kicking me in the face, mate. Appreciate that. Lol.
My entire life, I've always known one thing with prophetic certainty. That I was destined for glory as a great champion of the sun. Even when Jaron was murdered, even when Meridian fell, I never doubted my destiny. Until you came along. When I heard that you had survived, a doubt took root in my mind. As sure as the sun rises and falls each day, those I am bade to kill die. And yet I failed. How? Why? With each dig site you attacked, each loyal soldier you killed, this pestering doubt grew. I kept thinking of the moment my knife pierced your throat. One twist, A simple tug of the blade, and you would have bled out. In slaughter, I am a practiced hand. So why hesitate? Why fail my destined purpose?
Roast, you know, he was wrong trying to bore me to death.
I guess even a monster like you can have a glimmer of conscience. You didn't kill me right away. Turn your face to the sun, child. Dressing up murder as religious sacrifice so you could feel better about it?
No. I never doubted the righteousness of killing you. And yet, your words touch close to the truth. In my heart, I deem the order to kill you unworthy of me. You were just a savage girl. So I thought at the time. Even still, I aimed to kill you, and yet did not. This failing troubled my thoughts, haunted every step. It was only when I captured you, down in that place, that I finally glimpsed the sun's design etched at length across the course of events. You were meant to survive that day on the mountain. Meant to interfere at dig sites and kill my men. Conversely, I was meant to capture you. Here. So that you might die as a sacrificial offering to the sun. Everything.
Don't make me love me.
Meant to be. Predestined and preordained.
Okay. Your puppet. You fuck.
Some destiny. You're following orders, not some grand cosmic design. You're a puppet, with Hades yanking the strings. A pawn pushed around by larger forces. It'd be laughable if there weren't so much killing involved. Hades is an ancient machine, not the buried shadow of Karja myth. It doesn't care about Meridian. It wants to kill everything and everyone. And you are its dutiful slave.
I serve not the buried shadow, but the sun in shadow. All halves of nature join to one cause. Shadow to sun, dark to light.
Do you really not hear how ridiculous that sounds? You've gone from serving an insane homicidal sun king to an insane homicidal machine. You're moving down in the world, not up.
I'll remember those words as I watch your corpse burn. Whatever's left of it. You fail to grasp the point. As surely as you've been conquered, so has all doubt. And with certainty of belief comes unstoppable force.
Then come to cage and put your faith to the test. See if things work out like you expect.
The circle has closed. Every element is in its proper place, exactly where it belongs. The errant beast, now caged, will serve her true purpose. A sacrificial animal. Oh, speaking of sacrifice, I forgot to tell you. After you crashed the Eclipse Network, I sent messengers into the east. To rally the forces there and mount an invasion of the sacred land. I ordered every Nora killed. I was hoping to catch you there, but alas, it all seems to have been unnecessary.
The Nora have no part to play in this. Leave them alone.
Soon, they'll have no part to play in anything. That much is sure. In any case, I couldn't recall the order even if I wished to. Thanks to your destruction of the network, communication over distances is impossible. You not only doomed yourself, but an entire tribe. Do we not see the scorching judgment of the sun in these events? Your focus. Such a powerful device, isn't it? And yet, so fragile. So you see, this time, I did not hesitate. The knife has already been twisted.
Karja faithful, rejoice! Our years in shadow are over. A new dawn trembles on the horizon. A new day, soon to break. And when it does, the false Sun King will be dead, and Holy Meridian ours once more. In this, I have become an instrument of prophecy. All halves of nature joined to one cause. Shadow to sun, light to dark, night to day. Behold! Hold your seats! Can you not see the proof of the sun's blessing before your eyes? How else? Proud in broad light of day. Were they not approved by the sun and joined to our cause? Many years ago, to consecrate this great ring, the Radiant Turan ordered many faithless crushed beneath the hooves of the behemoth. Mighty is the
ring. Anyways guys, that'll be it for today. If you did enjoy this video, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel for more, and I will see you soon. Thanks guys for watching, peace upon you all, and I love you all.